Iron Maiden. The reason why for the title change is because the band Iron Maiden wanted to sue 3D Realms for, I think it was $2 million because the title was so close. Now, even though it does say Iron Maiden in the game category, the actual title is Ion Fury, so you can go ahead and just ignore that. With all that said, let's begin. Oops. Hey, hang on, I screwed that up. Hang on. Let's try that again. I screwed that up. That's better. That's better. One thing you may notice is that this is based on the Build engine, which was highly popular in the 90s. And games like Duke Nukem 3D, Shadow Warrior, Blood, and Rennick Rampage all utilize this engine.
In my bag.
I never imagined that would have happened.
Thank you.
that switch. I thought somebody was on the other side. Okay, I already found a flaw with the game. You want to pick up food item, you actually have to use said food item instead of a traditional. Traditionally, you can just walk over it and it automatically picks up for you. So that's one flaw I already found with this game. Food stuff you just saw, you actually have to use it in order to gain your health back, which is kind of pointless. Huh?
Never trust a machine.
Right. Like the next part. I see how it is. Thank you.
assholes. Nothing that laying down another beating can't solve. I spray, you pray.
Do send me to my room.
Thank you.
time to make a splash.
Someone's in 12 secrets in the- What? Okay, when did, Okay, when did, finding secrets become part of the mission objective? That's ridiculous, you know? These ice rings are not purposely about being 100% completion. Another thing that I think I would consider a two-way street. Easter egg references.
Well, this is headed in a familiar direction. Now you gotta keep them separate. I really needed that. Die.
Okay. Just kind of hoping I can just ride along.
Gotcha.
There's one, but I guess I didn't fan out after all.
This isn't really the type of ventilation I specialize in.
Oh boy, it's another one of those. Puzzles where,
This isn't really the type of ventilation I specialize in.
I specialize in.
Machine. Well, one good thing is at least this game is semi-forgiving.
How do you like your rings?
Kit?
Oh yeah!
Oh, I see. Man, it's still on. I thought I shut that down already. I guess not.
I don't think this story has a happy ending. Beaten machine.
In there. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Mr. Roboto.
Seems like someone's a little behind on the bills.
It doesn't look like it. Looks like somebody didn't want me there. That's fine, because hey, hang on. Let's take a look at the security feed. Oh, this part's the same. Now I gotta go find door number 3. Actually, hang on a second. I shall return shortly. Sorry about that. Let's get back to the game. There. Now, figure out where engine number 3 is at. Big deal.
The old GDF Academy is nearby. Time for a shortcut.
This.
Yeah, that's another thing I don't like about this game, that the portable med kits don't recover your health fully like they did in other games.
About to get puckin' rowdy in here. You know, for a game that's supposed to capture the essence of games like Duke Nukem 3D, Blood, and so forth, it feels more like Half-Life. Because it's not just going from point A to point B and
yes,
then
I'm late for the class reunion.
It's like going from point A to point B to point C to point D and so on and so forth. That's what I'm alluding to. Thank you.
Roboto, Mr. Roboto.
I'm sorry, but the doctor is out. You'll have to make an appointment at the Institute.
Oh, yeah. Say my name. Everything's blocked. Time to improvise. I'm getting tanked tonight after all. Oh, yeah. Machines.
Alright, I think this is a good place to stop for right now. Thank you all for watching. I will see everybody next time.